Taiwan's super band is back in town for their world tour final voyage, performing together for the last time in Singapore before they disband. Razor TV caught up with the four metal pop heavyweights who shared their most unforgettable experience on tour, as well as plans after disbandment. All that and more on Razor Pop.
Yo, what up?
It's Razor Pop la!
Taiwan's super band was first here in Singapore July last year, attracting a sold-out audience of over 8,000 people. Back again this year to round up their world tour. The reception at the Singapore Indoor Stadium was as overwhelming, if not better. At their press conference, though, the four members of super band, Joaquin Chao, Chang Chen Yue, Luo Dayu and Jonathan Lee appear to be tired out when asked about how they feel returning to Singapore.
It's a little bit 接下来发现很舒服，对，所以很棒。我来的心情就是都一直都是很舒服的，谢谢。那上次来也是一样，当然上次来会有点紧张，因为其实都在才刚开始做嘛，对，刚刚有做不久，那一直到现在。那我们这次回来有新的秀、新的节目，那心情上面。
就很轻松，不过紧张的了。正好半年嘛，对不对？对，暑假从summer嘛，七八九十十一十二一嘛，六个月。Summer kisses winter tears.